Captain Price, we've got Stinger missiles in the barn.
Go, grab a Stinger and take out that chopper. Move!
Bloody hell! It's popping flares! This won't be easy. So, grab another Stinger and fire again. Let's put him to the test!
Oh, excellent.
Good work, sir. Everyone on me, let's move out. Bravo 6, be advised that AC-130 is entering your airspace at this time. Out. Bravo 6, this is Warhammer standing by. Heard you could use some help down there. Call the shot. Bravo 6, be advised that AC-130 is entering your airspace at this time. Out. Bravo 6, this is Warhammer standing by. Heard you could use some help down there. Call the shot.
Warhammer, fire mission, danger close. Enemy armor and infantry, 100 meters to the southwest of our location. Over.
Copy, coming down.
From above.
Wildfire, we are moving up the road towards a town to the east. Confirm you have a visual on us.
Good eyes on friendlies. Crew, do not fire on any target marked by a strobe. Those are friendlies.
TV, confirm you see the church in the town.
We see it. Start the clock. Roger that. We're there. Start talking.
You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now. One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Personnel coming out of the church.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. You are clear to engage, but do not fire on the church. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys.
Copy. Smoke.
Right there. Tracking.
Target reset.
More enemy personnel. Light him up. Nail those guys by the building. Get that guy.
Gun ready!
Kaboom. Guy running. Crossing the field.
Recalibrate out of the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Set scan range.
Nail those guys.
Roger, guy moving.
Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. You got them.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Right there, tracking.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Clean up that signal.
There's armed personnel running out of the church.
Target reset.
Nail those guys by the building. We got a vehicle on the move.
Whoa! Gun ready!
Set scan range.
Get back on those guys. Guy running.
Wildfire, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
Clear to engage enemy personnel. Nail those guys. Yeah, take them out. Get that person. Good kill, good kill. Be careful, you almost killed our guys there. We got a runner here. You gonna get him? Light him up.
Copy, smoke him.
Hot damn! Gun ready!
Get that guy. Okay, he's moving again.
Whoa!
Clean up that signal. Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
We got a runner here. Clear to engage enemy personnel. Kaboom.
Rolling in.
Nail those guys. That's a hit. Roger, guy moving. There's a guy by that car. We got a moving vehicle here. Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wildfire, we're going to commandeer civilian transports on the main highway. Cover us.
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
But that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Wildfire, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
You talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger. That's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You should be able to see the other water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Cleared to engage. Smoke them.
Wolfpaw, we're under attack. We can use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out at the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building?
Roger. Pull the square structure on the roof. It's the one with the flat roof.
Rolling in.
Hot damn!
You got him.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Yep, that was right on target. More enemy personnel. That's a hit.
Set scan range.
Nail those guys by the building.
Copy. Smoke them.
You're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch for those IR strobes.
Clean up that signal.
You're so always suck at this machine.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Target reset. Set scan range. Target reset.
Wildfire, we're approaching the LZ at the junkyard and leaving the vehicles.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town. direct hit.
Whoa!
Light them up. Yeah, take them out. Nail those guys. Roger, got moving.
Yeah, clear to engage.
You got him.
Gun ready! Hit shot!
You gonna get him?
Gun ready!
Tracking.
Clean up that signal.
Get that guy. More enemy personnel. Direct hit. Nail those guys by the building. We got a runner here. Kaboom. Guy running.
Gun ready!
Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. Nail those guys by the building.
Alpha, we've reached the LZ, but we're taking fire from all sides. Request fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25mm in the vicinity of the LZ.
Okay, you got it. Get back on the other guys.
Hot damn!
Check your fire. You're shooting at friendlies. Watch for the blinking strobes. Those are our guys. All right, you got the guy. I might have been within 2 feet of him. Copy.
VIP is secure and in custody. Good job, everyone. Roger that. Returning to base.
Paul, Sergeant Paul Jackson.
Heavy fighting continued throughout the night as U.S. Marines continued to push towards the capital city in pursuit of Khaled al-Assad. Sporadic fighting can be heard as the bulk of al-Assad's forces fall back towards the presidential palace.
Command, this is Lieutenant Vasquez. War Pig is en route. We're not missing this party.
Mm-hmm.